Me fumble them. Today are the first day of the 3-day lockdown for this country. Like all other countries around the world, we say make we observe 3 days so that we'll be able to obstruct the transmission of this coronavirus. I just go around the town, Freetown. I go as far as Lompa for see how we not comply. I feel proud of my country once more because as you say, we really did comply. From here, Freetown, till go reach Lompa, it sounds like say nobody not in a Freetown. I did tell we not plenty thank you for this kind of level of compliance. We get small, small problem then. I see small picking the whole rubber than the cross for go get water. They are say some people then come on walk, especially the policeman them and the nurse them, they not get motor car and then the worker. They want the owner small, small problem who will take care of. But I want to use this occasion for say, congratulations, Sierra Leone. We don't show say we are a law-abiding people and that together we will work for make sure say this particular virus come on here, like how we've been driven the Ebola virus. I want to tell you plenty thank you and I want to make you continue for washing your hand. Stay away from people as much as you can because I know say plenty compound crowded. But anything where we observe, anybody where is sick, now for call 117 quickly. May them care them and then they go and observe them for make sure say if now that sickness they we go know how to take care of them. But for now, I just want to say a gladi for say salon with the abide by the law and a proud for be Israelian and for be a leader of Sierra Leone today. Thank you.